Here's the kicker, Zane Gonzalez, ready to get this one started. And this one is underway here on EA Sports. And they'll come out with a three tight end look on the first play of the drive. Throwing now is Mahomes, buying time to his left. He's got a man, complete! And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. That one good for 37 yards. Well, how about a deep ball on the first play from scrimmage, putting that secondary on notice?
Brandon, all I remember when I was a player is that we always took a test the night before the game about teams' tendencies and what they plan to do. I'm not sure we think deep ball right out of the gate and putting us back on our heels.
They'll roll him out right. And the coverage terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete. DeMarcus Robinson, the intended target on that one. But it's going to be second down. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. A first down there on a pickup of 25. First down, a carry for the former Michigan State man, Le'Veon Bell. And the Chiefs are going to have a first and goal as some good running there gets him down to about the 2-yard line, knocking on the door. 12 more yards there and another first down. And after the good game last play, this time they say, oh, as he's going to be stopped behind the line of scrimmage. He'll wind up losing a yard on the play, and that'll bring up a second and goal.
At the 3-yard line.
Mahomes, and that is caught. Touchdown, Kansas City. DeMarcus Robinson there to make the grab, and the Chiefs take it right down and score on the opening drive. And his kick is good to make it 7-0 KC. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. From way up at the 23. And he is out of bounds as they'll start up past the 30.
Take over first and 10 at their own 33-yard line.
Murray and the Cardinals with a first and 10 at the 33-yard line. And from the shotgun, he'll throw. This one complete to Christian Kirk. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. 17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down. Here's the first carry for Kenyon Drake. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
Down at the 45-yard line. It's a gain of 5.
Out of the gun, here's Murray. Murray has it knocked loose. Fumble. And it's picked up by the Chiefs. Does the big boy have the juice? That he has brought this one back. A fumble recovery for a Chiefs touchdown.
Harrison.
And Charles, look at the big fella. What a rumble that was. Not only to scoop it, but then take it the rest of the way for the touchdown.
And now you know they're going to have to hear about it from now on. The defensive backs, he's going to want to run with them, do their drills, the whole deal. He thinks he's the pace setter now.
It doesn't matter what happens in practice this week, he's smiling.
Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kicks away following that fumble return. From way up at the 23. And they're going to wind up with pretty good starting field position as they get it up past the 35.
At their own 37-yard line.
Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started. They've been outplayed early, no question. Down 14-0 already as they come up first and 10. And his throw is going to be incomplete. The tight end, Max Williams, the intended receiver. And now it's second down.
It's second down and 10.
Murray going to run play action with Drake and look to throw it. He gets it into the hands of Larry Fitzgerald. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down.
First and 10. At the
now Murray off play action. Stepping up, he's going to keep it. Good coverage downfield led to him taking off, picking up the first down on a 13-yard run.
More yards.
From the gun, it's Drake. And he'll go down here right around the 23-yard line. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5.
Second and 5.
From the gun, Murray. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down.
First and 10 at the 17-yard line.
You.
Six.
Punch it in right now, boys.
Just jump over, everyone.
56.
Break like you mean it.
56, right there.
From the red zone, here's the Heisman Trophy winner, Murray. Escaping the pressure right. He'll try and run it. And he'll take this one in for the Arizona touchdown. From 17 yards out. And the Cardinals have cut it to within a score.
Zane Gonzalez lining up.
Not the first time on this drive we saw him take matters into his own hands. And this time he finishes things off with a touchdown run.
You're not going to be happy with me, but I think he took matters into his own feet, didn't he?
Oh, Davis from the top rope. I like it. Gonzalez now to kick this one away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you're
into heavy traffic and it's intercepted. Picked off by the Alabama man, Drake Kirkpatrick. Well, this was a 14-0 game not too long ago. Things were looking pretty good. And then you give up the touchdown on the last drive. Now the interception.
So that's a lesson in trying to stay vigilant, isn't it? You have to stay on top of things. Can't relax too much because, as you noted, things change. Now they've got to go out there and get a spark going again and try and slow down this comeback.
And now a shot into coverage. Downfield is complete. And this will set them up nicely deep down in KC territory. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. That's going to be caught. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. Kyler Murray with a touchdown throw to DeAndre Hopkins. And the Cardinals are just an extra point away from tying this game. And he puts it through.
That ties the game at 14. Zane Gonzalez to kick off for Arizona.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
The Chiefs take over first and 10.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. A tale of two extremes already in this game. A touchdown pass on their opening drive followed by an interception last time out.
Now, it sounds like things balance out, right? What's that mythological thing that we do? If you have a candy bar, have a diet soda with it, it balances it out. And we know that's not really true, right? Because the interception, that sting lingers a little bit longer. Got to come out now and put together some nice plays.
Eluding the pressure right. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. The improv on the scramble there gets him six, and it'll be second down.
It's a pickup of six. Brings up second and four.
So that'll back him up five. Following the delay, here's second and nine. Working from the gun, Mahomes. He's going to look deep for Watkins. And that's caught inside the 35. 33 yards that time.
A gain of 33 yards on the play. And a first down, Chiefs.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. Flushed out right. Middle of the field, it's Robinson. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. And between the last two plays, they've moved it over half the length of the football field.
You talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and is accurate throwing on the run and picking up a first down.
Now a first down carry by Bell. Down to the 6-yard line on a pickup of six as he gets halfway to the goal line. Second quarter, 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game.
Second and four.
A reminder coming up here at halftime, we'll ship you off to Orlando. Jonathan Coachman will have first half highlights and analysis from a back and forth first half that we've seen. On second down at four, Mahomes. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Mahomes finding Tyreek Hill. And the Chiefs have taken the lead. And on that one, able to catch it, also able to have the wherewithal to take it in for the score.
And how about the phases of a successful catch and a completion of a play? Look the ball in, secure the catch, and then, of course, the run after the catch that ends up in the end zone.
It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-14.
Chiefs 21, Cardinals 14. Harrison Butker in a kickoff for Kansas City.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. On the return, Andy Isabella. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line.
The Cardinals take over first and 10 at their own 29-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. These two teams trading touchdowns here in what has been a back-and-forth first half.
And ordinarily, we're trying to figure out how to break out of a stalemate. Here, you're trying to figure out if you can slow someone down while continuing your breakneck pace on offense. I know one thing. The people in the crowd, they're getting their money's worth right now.
And the fantasy owners like it.
Oh, without a doubt. They're just tallying them up, aren't they?
They're watching this game. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. Shotgun now for Murray. And this one caught by Max Williams. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. 26 big yards on that one. It's another first down.
Nice job there of utilizing his big target. He didn't overthink it. Understands the catch radius. Understands that he knows how to use his body to keep defenders away from the ball. And puts it right out there for the nice pickup.
And some room to roam now. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. Kenyon Drake, 27 yards. And the Cardinals are just an extra point away from tying this game. Gonzalez good on the extra point. And we've got a tie game here in a back and forth first half. A couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the score as the kick's away. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards.
First and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Tie ball game, still a little more than a minute to go in the half. The question, can they put something together here, try to take that lead into intermission?
I would have to think that would be the goal for sure. I don't think you sit on anything here. Here's your opportunity, push it downfield. As you mentioned, it's a tie game. So minus a disaster on your part.
And he's taken down, back at his own 7. Now then, after the sack, it'll be interesting to see what they have planned for 2nd and 23.
Second down.
The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. Now then, after the sack, it'll be interesting to see what they have planned for 2nd and 23. From the shotgun, it's a give to Bell. And a pretty good run, all things considered. Probably would have liked that in the first quarter instead of right now, as the clock continues to run. Now another timeout called for by the offense, as the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play in this first half. Mahomes on 3rd. And that is incomplete.
That's an excellent job right there on 3rd down. Like any defense, you never want to let them get anything started, and that would have been a 1st down. Instead, he saw the contact on time, no penalty, and before this drive could get wings, it's 4th down.
So here we go. The offense is going to stay out there. They're going for it on 4th and 8. They do go for it. It's Mahomes. And this is caught. That's Watkins. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. The Chiefs quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. Throwing on 1st down is Mahomes. He'll let this go for the end zone. And it's knocked away and incomplete. The Alabama man, Dre Kirkpatrick, there on the coverage. Ball on the 42 as they come up 2nd and 10. Mahomes to throw once more. And that will be incomplete. 4 ticks left here on the clock. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a 3rd and 10.
And 10 yards to go.
Final shot before the half for Mahomes. Dancing to his left. Gonna let one fly for Robinson. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the Alabama man, Dre Kirkpatrick. And he will be brought down. His time is now run out on this first half of action. So 2 quarters down, 2 remain. Charles and I return after the break. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the 3rd quarter.
Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. On the return, Isabella. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape, up past the 30.
The Cardinals take over first down 10 at their own 31-yard line.
Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started. First half showed us some pretty good offense. Tie game, we'll see what the second half brings.
And it'll be interesting because I think both sides feel pretty good about what their offenses are doing. Gotta wonder what adjustments are being made defensively to try and get a spark and maybe slow down the other side.
But here, do you change up anything on this opening drive?
Not offensively, you don't. You got everything going your way. You've probably prepared for maybe some...
This is caught inside the 15. And this will set them up nicely deep down at KC territory. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. And he'll be taken down at the 2-yard line. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well.
First and goal at the 2-yard line.
From the gun, Murray. And oh, it'll be intercepted. It's the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. Through an opening, and there he goes. Past the 20. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. So this defense doubling its pleasure there. Remember, they had the fumble return for a score earlier in the game, and now this time an interception return for another score. And it's good. That makes it a 28-21 game.
Makes the score Chiefs 28, Cardinals 21. Harrison Butker to kick off.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. On the return, Isabella. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29.
Right now.
The Cardinals take over first and 10 at their own 29-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And last time, decent field position through the pick six, obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They just have to be better with the football on this possession.
So the last one, that didn't bother you too much last time?
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position and not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
Give him seven on the tuck and run, and it'll get him a new set of downs. First down, Murray. Flush to his right. And a little floater there, but it'll wind up incomplete, falling to the ground. Got out of the pocket. Didn't look like he had anybody open, Charles, so just gets rid of it.
And a good play by him. If no one's open and you don't have a running lane that you want to take, make the right choice. Get rid of it. Live to fight another down.
And the Chiefs are going to get him. The Mississippi State man, Chris Jones, with a sack there. Now that last sack puts Murray and the Cards in a tough spot, third and long.
It's now third down.
Looking for Fitzgerald, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. So an opening drive interception to begin this second half.
And just think about the time you spend in the locker room going over what you expected to do in the second half. Not the way they saw it, not the way they drew it up. You find out this is something that you can't just edit, right? There's no rewrite here. This is live, and now they've got to find a way out of this hole.
And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. A 16-yard touchdown run. And the Chiefs use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for six. That almost looked too easy, and I think thanks goes to the offensive line for making it look easy.
Yeah, I agree with you totally on that one. I'm not sure how much everyone understands the preparations that go into a game for an offensive line, because there's a reason that running backs and quarterbacks give them big gifts at the end of a season after a big year. The consistency and the continuity it takes to know each other and execute their blocks is pretty impressive.
Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track.
And this is where
they've intercepted Murray for the third time. Picked off near the 29. And his guys are going to get the football at the 28-yard line.
So that's back-to-back drives where they're throwing an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
And just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up.
Second and 10 at the 28-yard line.
Now a carry for Edwards-Helaire. Able to shake free for about 7 up to the 35.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time and making it work.
From the gun on third down, Mahomes forced out to his left. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. That catch puts him over 70 yards receiving now as he's got a first down. And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. Here's Edwards-Helaire. Tackle made by Devondre Campbell. The last run got 3. Now here's 2nd and 7.
A 3-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 7 at the Cardinals' 44-yard line.
Here's Mahomes to throw, escaping the pressure right. And he's just going to get rid of this thing to no one here. He throws it away, and now it's 3rd.
Oh, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, lived to fight another down, right?
Now Mahomes, eluding the pressure right. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
I usually hesitate when I say a guy's got world-class speed, but this guy might. So let's fire the starter's pistol. Let's go. If you've got him, you've got to try and use him. A lot of anticipation with the ball in the air, but no, incomplete.
Go for it. It's Mahomes. Flushed out right. Looking downfield for Kelce. And that is caught for the touchdown, Kansas City. Travis Kelce, 44 yards. And the Chiefs are able to extend their lead.
For as big and strong as some of these guys are, especially when you see them in full pads, it is sometimes hard to appreciate how truly fast they can move. That was incredible.
Harrison Butker to kick
it. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Not much leg here. Fields this at the 24-yard line. And they'll be set up pretty nicely here as they have it up to the 35-yard line.
On the return, the Cardinals take over 1st and 10 at their own 35-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily what you look at your plays, all this hurts.
And he's taken down, a Chiefs sack. Well, that last sack puts Murray and the Cards in a tough spot, 3rd and long.
Loss of a yard. It's now 3rd and 13.
They fake the handoff. Now Murray going deep for Hopkins. And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. Picked off by Bashaud Breeland. And a big turnover there as hit.
I stuck in my ways. They say I'm the chosen one, to see it in my face. Get this winning, I'm holding on. I can't be replaced. I just take a sip when it's spit. We on track for the win. Celebrate the win again. Celebrate the win again. Take a sip when it's spit. We on track for the win. Celebrate the win again. Celebrate the win again. Yeah, the sun can't touch me. Got a brand new visor. Yeah, your friend's smart, but my butt's wiser. Yeah, get the job done like the equalizer.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are inside of the very spacious Lucas Oil Stadium in downtown Indianapolis. Just as we were ready for air, it was the Colts emerging from the locker room to great fanfare.